What's up guys and welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. As you all know, Apple recently released the iOS 15 update. In that, FaceTime Shareplay option is not showing and working on iPhone and iPad. Are you experiencing the same issue on your iPhone? Then this is the right place to solve the issue. Here I'm gonna share the solution with you as well as how to fix the FaceTime Shareplay not showing and working issue on iPhone. Let's get started. Before moving to the solution, make sure that the Shareplay option is enabled on FaceTime settings. And in FaceTime, enable the Apple TV and music apps, because it might also be the reason for causing this issue on your iPhone. So check it out. Next, we move on to the solution part. The first common solution for this problem is restart the iPhone. Many users said that they tried and resolved this problem. For that, simply press and hold the volume up and down button once, and press and hold the side button until the Apple logo appears on screen. That's it. Then the next solution is software update. Install the most latest version of iOS on your device, because Shareplay will only work on iOS 15. So keep your device updated to the latest version. For that, launch settings on your iPhone and select general. Then you can see the software update option, select that one. Now check if there is any software available on your device, then tap on the download and install option right now. That's it. Next, we move on to the third solution. Is that reset all settings. Because this problem is sometimes caused by a software bug, try the reset all settings method to resolve it. To do that, open settings on your iPhone, tap on general, then scroll down to see transfer and reset iPhone, select that one. Now press the reset button, choose the reset all settings option and enter the lock screen passcode, then again enter the screen time passcode. To again confirm the action, tap the reset all settings option. That's it. Now we move on to the suggestion part. Check the FaceTime screenplay is showing and working on your iPhone. If the problem persists, I will give another suggestion to resolve it. The suggestion is to change the country or region name on your device, because the Shareplay will only available in certain countries and regions. So you will make sure that the both device are in the same regions, or else change it to the same countries. For that, go to the App Store and tap on the profile picture. Then click the profile name, then you can see the country and region option. Choose that one. Now hit the change country or region option. Here select the region that you want and choose the agree to terms and conditions. In that, you can see the payment method. Here you are gonna select the none option. Then enter the details in the billing name and billing address. Now hit the next to complete the process. Now go back and check if the Shareplay is working fine. That's it. Guys, I hope the above mentioned solution will help you to get the screen time option in iPhone. And if you have any worked solutions, then feel free to share with me in the comment section below. And if you enjoyed this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to iPhoneTopics.com. Bye bye.